I recently participated in a small hologram challenge competition where the goal was to defeat Hologram Tempus Memphis. The difficulty level was set to 4 for players under level 40 and difficulty level 5 for those at level 40 or above. Out of 20 players, I managed to win with a 1:44 clear time on my first try without taking any damage. During the live reaction on Discord, we spoke in Indonesian, so I apologize for not being able to provide subtitles because there were so many people talking at the same time. Enjoy the video and don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye.
Udah aku daftarin,
bang, bang,
udah
aku daftarin.
Wah, iya. 40.000.
Kaca iblis, coy.
Kaca iblis, luar
biasa ya. Gian langsung muter-muter di sini.
Udah aku daftarin, kamu gak usah pusingin, enggak.
Oke.
Okay. Akankah clear di sini?
Kelas bantu, Fer.
Iya, aku langsung kalah itu. Tapi aja, Prip.
Pek.
Kalau kayak gini berarti harus ada juara dua ya.
Iya, keluar duit lagi.
Tapi apa kita lihat?
Nah, juara satunya sudah terambil nih.
Tapi apa kita lihat? Apakah yang terjadi?
Bang Sanhuanya nggak dipakai, Bang.
Nggak usah, ngapain nggak usah. Ngapain
gak lama hadiahnya BP ya.
Kalau itu
ke Monday lagi jadi BP.
Iya kan, namanya juga kita mah lucu-lucuan aja ya gak apa-apa. Ini namanya pra event untuk pendukung event dengerannya.
Itu yang kapan?
Itu yang udah di mana? Cara dari event
Raja Iblis sini. Dar, wah 40.000.
Dar, wah
clear lah.
Apa-apa sekali try ini mah.
Gokil.
Keren.
1 menit.
1 menit
44
detik.
44 tuh. Ayo.